Hi, I'm Randy Anderson. I'm here with Elevate Roofing and Exteriors in Central Florida. I'm 64 years old and I didn't want to be a couch potato, and I'm out here killing it.
I dig that. Well, I dig it.
I've lived in Florida since 1978. I ended up in Florida shortly after getting out of the United States Navy in October of 1977. I came to Florida in 1978 and was working with a company that I had worked with while up in Ohio, and transferred down here with that company, and then that company went bankrupt in late 1978, and I decided to go back to college and work on my engineering degree. In 1982, I worked for Lockheed Martin shortly after graduating college with my engineering degree. I was there at Lockheed Martin from 1982 through 1986 when the Shuttle Challenger had the disaster happen after liftoff. From there, I took a job with a company out of Marietta, Georgia, and became the USA Healthcare Director for Technology. And I spent about 20 years in the technology industry before retiring in 2012. After retiring in 2012, I actually became a charter boat captain. Ran a 46 Hatteras out of Port Canaveral, just trying to enjoy life, but I found out that was one of the hardest jobs I ever had in my life. Ended up meeting Elevate Roofing and Exteriors. Heard some great things about Jonathan Rushing, the owner of the company, and said, you know, I think that's where I'm going to put my hat. I'm not the type of guy that likes to sit on the couch. I'm 64 years old right now, and I'm enjoying what I do very, very much. And been working in the state of Florida for Central Florida Elevate Roofing and Exteriors. One of the favorite things about working for Elevate Roofing is you're pretty much like owning your own business. Your success depends entirely on you. So if you're going to sit on the couch, you're not going to be successful. But if you have the drive and you really want to make it work, the company takes very good care of you. They have a very good commission plan, a very good structure. It's not a company that they just bring you in and throw you out in the field. They actually take the time. We've got a university, online university, that walks you through things that if you've never been in roofing before, you have questions. You can get a lot of those answers straight through the Elevate University, I believe it's called. So, great company to work for. They kind of walk your way through things and help you to be successful. And the main thing is, it's really a team effort. We've actually become a huge family here at Elevate Roofing. Everybody is concerned about everybody's success. And everybody from the owner down through this company will help you to be successful. Some of the differences, I spent much of my life in the corporate world, and there was a lot of policies and guidelines and strict coherences to attend to, and it was really a dog-eat-dog world was the biggest difference. You know, you'd be trying to climb the corporate ladder, and the guy that's sitting next to you, but he may be going after that same position as well. There was really no cadre. It was whoever could scratch to the top the quickest was going to be the one that would get there. And it's not the same. Here at Elevate, everybody wants to help everybody succeed. So we're all equals, and we're one big family. If you're energetic, and like I said, I'm 64 years old, and you want to make some extra money to supplement that retirement income, this is a great place to be. I mean, you can make six figures if you want to do it. Last year, just working part-time, I don't even want to tell you what I made. But you could make some really good money. Down, gonna